Tonight, a local man is trapped inside his own burning home.
Firefighters rushed to pull him to safety. Sky 5 was there at Northwest 29th in Florida. And now Eyewitness News 5's Linda Mattis is live on the ground with a late-breaking update. Linda?
Jessica, take a look behind me. You see that window there? That is where firefighters rescued the man. We have the 911 call he made. You can hear the fear in his voice as flames rush toward him.
I can't breathe. Smoke is too thick.
Are you still inside the house?
I'm inside the house on the top floor.
You can't get out?
I can't get out.
That's how Oklahoma City firefighters learned this house was on fire. The man who lives here woke up and called from inside. He was stuck on the second floor. Firefighters raced to the scene as the man hid in the bathroom. As one crew sprayed water on the flames, another crew tried a dangerous technique. They ran into the home with only the gear on their backs to protect them, searching for the man. Listen as the 911 dispatcher loses contact with the victim.
Is there a window in the bathroom? Hello? Hello? Are you there?
Firefighters say they were able to rescue the man within 7 minutes of his call to 911, all because they risked their own lives to do it, something they say is dangerous, but worth it. And firefighters say they only went in the house during the fire because the man was able to tell them exactly where he was. He is in the hospital right now with burns to his hands and to his chest. Reporting live, I'm Linda Mattis, Eyewitness News 5.
Linda, thank you. And the fire was started by some decorative lights in a downstairs bedroom. There were 3 smoke detectors in that home with fresh batteries. Firefighters say none of them went off.